Can you see that area behind me beneath the red tinted sky? That is what's left of Raccoon City after the military fired a missile at it.
According to unconfirmed reports, the missile was allegedly nuclear. If this is indeed the case, then there's little hope of finding any survivors among the city's 100,000 inhabitants.
Mr. President, what is the connection between Umbrella Corporation and this biohazard incident?
No more questions at this time. Thank you very much.
The president has announced his resignation.
Umbrella Corporation stock plummeted here in Europe. This dealt a serious blow to the business giant, resulting in its complete dissolution.
The estimated number of bioterror victims has skyrocketed from hundreds of thousands to over 1 million.
Biohazard. The outbreak occurred in the summer of 1998. It started in the American Midwestern town of Raccoon City and brought hell to Earth. The T-virus was developed as a biological weapon, proliferating amongst the unsuspecting public. It metamorphosed them into living death zombies. Umbrella's mission statement had always been preserving the health of the people. But beneath this bright statement lurked the shadow of Oswald E. Spencer's ambition. The truth behind the rise and fall of Umbrella is something to which only a select few are privy. The only thing that can defeat power is more power. That is the one constant in this universe. However, there is no point in power if it consumes itself. I will enlist the help of an old friend against our common foe. I will use one pawn to eliminate the other and emerge with the spoils for myself.
There's no time to wait for authorization from the Russian government. That facility is an Umbrella base.
Yeah. We can't let them get away with this.
Chris, it appears our fates are forever intertwined.
Scope out the area.
Scope out the area.
Come on.
Come on.
This way.
This way.
Follow me.
Follow me.
Go.
Go.
Kind of takes you back, doesn't it?
To Raccoon City? Unfortunately, yeah. That's where all this started.
Guess I am getting older.
You're not the only one.
That reminds me. I heard you and that girl in the tech department were getting kind of friendly.
I just think that when you have good chemistry with someone, age shouldn't be an issue, right?
I suppose.
This way! Come on!
Come on!
Don't be afraid.
Albert, you think it's talking about Wesker?
You think this could be Wesker?
So there is a connection between Spencer and Wesker.
The sooner we apprehend Spencer, the closer we'll be to finding Wesker. There can be no doubt about it now. Spencer and Wesker are connected.
I just hope he knows where to find Wesker. Come on, let's get going.
Watch yourself, okay?
Roger!
everywhere.
For you.
Hey, no, please. Please! What the hell are you doing?
Team be overpowered. The numbers were solid.
Negative contact. What the shit?
Yeah. I know.
Yeah. I think we got hostiles, guys. Undercover! All right, don't take any chances until we find these guys.
There's nothing yet. Keep looking.
Time to sit around, you got time to clean your gear.
same either way. It's quiet up here.
Take your weapons.
Casualties?
Over 90% of the research staff have been eliminated. In a primary contamination zone, the survival rate is less than 2%.
It is such a waste to destroy this place, but we don't have a choice. We can always start over. Comrade Wesker, welcome to my humble abode.
I see you are still resolved to go down with the ship, Colonel.
Umbrella's not going anywhere. All of the pain, the punishment and the difficulties helped to make Umbrella stronger. It's a shame you couldn't understand.
Stand aside.
Oh, I almost forgot. Here are a few of my old friends I'd like to introduce you to.
Charmed.
Russia's such a peaceful place, don't you agree? A perfect place for your final resting spot.
Don't make me laugh.
So this is it.
Yes. She was activated that night at the mansion. I extracted her before Raccoon City became nothing more than a memory. Her and I have a lot in common, desiring more information and more data. She wanted to know the truth, no matter how painful that reality may be.
That thing is merely a tool. What it wants is something the user determines for it.
It's good that we can be honest with each other. That's the sign of a healthy relationship. It's a shame that this friendship has to end.
Thank you.
What should I know about this? Tell me.
I got nothing more to say. Please, don't hurt me.
Ready, boss. Let's get it.
Requested data transfer complete.
The summation of Umbrella on one desk. This should come in handy.
Give me a can of first aid spray.
Just hold on to it for now. You take care of this? You go. I'll watch your back.